guys, I'm going to be talking about the guy I think is the Prince of Grime. Definitely. And then see, Afghan Dan's definitely the Prince of Grime. I've got an intentional one, it's good. Yeah, see what the video says.
I repeat, they when the clash with the little pom poms got a kick. Man, know me, I cause damage. Afghans way too
savage. Very good.
I used to mix like Grime in garage. Now it's like the talking Spanish. Jesus, bear man try sending for me, cause ain't no Danny Martins on topic. But I'm an artist, not an MC. I make music, then can that please just stop it? Afghan Dan's on top, sitting in the top spot, can't get knocked off it. Man, on that well. Why's he on BG? Cause when I spent a 16, make profit, blow. Cheap money, Afghans getting that YouTube cash. Them man over there, they're just gas. But I don't wanna hear about that. Let's talk facts, them boy can't get past. Can't cope with the impact. Got big bars, a good boy when the nickel flow gets smashed. That butter beat, I got the gas. Hashtag gas, them man over there, just gas.
So if you should like him. So he has lots of great song. One of his best songs is, yeah, the one.
Sack me. I'm just gonna do it again. Taking ages to reply, Mitch, so we can send it straight for you. Listening, it's on your quitting. Listen, Danny Martin, Afghan Dan. Listen, yo, if you're gonna chat to me properly, am I better than you? Well, probably. Mitch, you're a full blown diva, you don't know shit, cause, well, nobody's stopping me. It's Afghan Dan from the BPT, this side of the sea, everybody knows me. Don't wanna start bragging, but if you come to my gap, it'll be your arse, I'll be shagging, twisted, yeah, that's me.
See, Afghan Dan's just too good. See you in the video. See you guys later.